To rehumanize is to restore human qualities. So when we think about rehumanizing an education, I think that we need to think about the community itself and what it needs. So less about individualism and more about community building. To rehumanize is to go back to the way things were before technology, and certainly not eliminate it, but to innovate. And I think to rehumanize means to have a different way of communicating that is authentic and true and valuable.